That worked out pretty darn good. Pretty darn good. That wasn't bad, Dad. Now let's go for the first inversion now. Remember we're in the key of D sharp. The key of D sharp is right here between these first two dots. You know you're in the key of D sharp when you get there. Now, we haven't even got to the second inversion yet. Okay, so key of D sharp now. We just keep it in the key of D sharp. We'll do second inversion. First starts off with the demon V. Demon V wreck. Demon V wreckle. Key of D sharp, so we know we're in the number 5 box. Also covers the 6 box. So there we are. Do it again. How the hell did that happen? Is that what it looks like? It goes to the second inversion automatically when you connect the dots dot to dot. So, scratch all that I just did. Let's jump to the second inversion. Here's the second inversion here, because here's the blues box for the key of D sharp. So there it is right there. First inversion's up here. Oh no, this is the first inversion. This is called first inversion because it's automatically the next dot to dot right after the source. The demon V is called the second inversion. Okay, so here's first inversion. First inversion is A shape. Second inversion is L shape. This is the number 6 box. Second inversion, okay, first inversion, we have the A shape. So the A, then we have the L shape, or the, no, this is P shape. So we have AP, app. Then we have the L, so that's apple, and then the apple left. So there it is. It's the apple left. 3 minutes.